Cooper.
Monday is the anthem of success. So before we go out, what's your address?
National anthem.
You were praying for a tumor.
Hi,
Katie.
Who are you?
I asked for Dr. Shepherd.
And here I am.
No, you're not. Dr. Shepherd is a guy.
Yeah.
Look, I was here before, years ago.
My first year, my first day. Subarachnoid hemorrhage. You're Katie Bryce.
Lost en route, started grandma seizing as we descended.
All right,
get on a
side. I stepped with someone this clueless, and that was like a nurse.
Oh my god. They still let you be a doctor here?
She was Derek's patient, now she's mine.
Oh, Katie Bryce, when Derek had all of the interns chasing their tail for the answer?
Yes.
And he was chasing your tail?
Yes.
SS. Do not ever date a man who can't handle your P-O-W-E-R.
I will love you either way.
With a bad bitch in his ear saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows.
You're standing in shape.
And I know she knows.
But I won't feel blue like I always do. Cause somewhere in the crowd there's you.
I can't really remember when Nick and Charlie became Nick and Charlie. But Nick is the only one who visited Charlie when he was ill. So in my books, he's definitely all right.
Make me wanna say